Good morning, guys. I'm here with Lewis. Say what's up, Lewis. Climbing up here.
Well, we had the scrap yard picking up another load. This is load number two for the day. We got a lot of loads out of here today. Supposed to pick up some trailers also. But I don't think I'm going to have time to pick up no trailers that pay us for that, but we're too busy. We got a double shift going on in here tonight. So we got to get as much as we can in the daytime. I think there's like 10 loads. We're only going 15 miles down the road, so 15 miles to and back. So not too bad. Today's weather is a little cloudy. It's hot though, but it feels good out here. We're out here trying to make some money. We gotta get our truck fixed, right, Lou?
Yeah.
You know, because we don't get paid the same unless it's in our trucks. Either way, we're still out here making that money. So I was just showing you a little bit of my man Lou. His name is Lou too, right here, but around. Loading our trailer. He's the best at it. He's the best at what he does, man. All these other yards I go to, the guys suck. But this guy right here, man, he does an awesome job. I'm gonna climb up here, as you can see what's going on. So I'm back over here at Atlas Scrap Yard. A couple guys throwing some stuff. All the piles and stuff everywhere. They're pretty busy, man. These guys are making money scrapping stuff. They scrap cars, buses, machinery, motorcycles, it don't matter what it is, man. This, I don't know where the guys get it from, but they out here getting it though. Instead of being out in the street doing some other stupid stuff, man, they out here trying to earn a living any way they can. Yeah. We out here getting it too. So make sure you guys are out there getting it too also. Let us know what it is you guys got going on. Let us know what kind of videos you want us to post. You want to post these videos of us getting loaded, getting offloaded. I'm definitely going to post videos of the different places we go to when we do get there. Sometimes we're here for a few weeks or longer. Sometimes we go somewhere else, but mainly here. So hopefully you guys will stay tuned. Keep watching. Subscribe, please. Please like. Leave a comment. Let us know what it is you want. I know that I'm supposed to be putting stuff, or I said I would put stuff in the car, but I've just been really busy working, so I don't have time for that right now, but I will sooner or later. A couple cars I want to go to, and I'll be posting some of that. So guys, stay tuned, hang in there, have a good day, stay safe, peace.